Hello everyone and welcome back to this tutorial video where I'm going to show you how to change your Discord username. So they just rolled out a recent update where they're removing the numbers and the format that they use for usernames on Discord. So depending on when you're watching this video, you may see something on your Discord interface that says action needed, update your username. And you can just click on get started to kind of begin that process. But I'm going to show you the full tutorial of how to change your username from the start. So what you're going to want to do is go ahead and log into Discord. And once you're logged in, you're going to see your username at the very bottom. And then you're going to see user settings right here next to your username and your icon there. Go ahead and click on that gear icon that says user settings. And then once here, you need to go on the left-hand side and go to my account. Go ahead and click on my account. And then once here, you're going to see all of the information about your profile, your username, email, phone number, all of those relevant things. And then I want you to click on the edit button right next to where you see username. I'm also going to throw up a screenshot from the Discord mobile app to show you that it works exactly the same there. This is in the same settings right under my account on the Discord mobile app. So here we are. Go ahead and click into the edit button here next to your username. And then you may see this where it says update your username. Basically, they're removing the hashtag and then the four-digit number there. So go ahead and click on get started, or it will immediately take you to where basically it says, what should we call you? And once you're here, you're going to see two different things. First, it's going to ask you to choose a display name, which is what's going to be seen or visible. And then there's going to be something called a username, which is different, and I'll show you what that looks like when we're done. So go ahead and choose a display name. So my display name is going to be my first and last name, and then click next. Then we're going to choose a username. With your username, go ahead and type it in. Make sure it's available. It'll let you know below if it is or not. You will not be able to put any capitalized letters or spaces in your username. And then once you're done, go ahead and click the blue submit button here. As you can see, my display name is at the top here, my first and last name, and then at the bottom or below that is my username. So go ahead and click on got it. Here we go. And then as you can see, here's my profile now with my display name as well as my username. And then if we go over to profiles here, you can see this is what my profile looks like. But also if we go into a Discord server here, and I go ahead and I type something here. Let's say I type this here. You can see my display name is going to come available right here. Okay, not your username. But if they click into this, they'll be able to see your username. So just understanding what the differences are between a display name and a username is very important. So that's how you change your user and display name within Discord. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.